When balancing a corporate job and starting a business, I want you to consider the following. Number one, focus on working as hard for yourself as you do for your employer, and be creative. Work on business on your lunch breaks by waking up an hour early or when you get home in the evenings. And you have to minimize your financial responsibilities. If your business is in the same industry, begin to consider your employer as your first client. Take an exit when you have the opportunity. Don't wait for life to force you out. And remember, it's impossible to give both 100%, but don't jeopardize your income source if your business does not make enough money to support your lifestyle. And most importantly, do not share your intentions with your coworkers. Now, you also must realize failures are inevitable along your entrepreneurial journey. This is a direct correlation between the success in business and the magnitude of the problems you face. So don't overwhelm yourself with greed either. Choose a higher quality of service and clientele over quantity. You must understand you have to be uncomfortable some of the time. Uncomfortableness is what you have to be able to live with when other people are not willing to live without the comforts that they usually have. You have to use discernment and do not always allow the pressures of others to make decisions about you and your business. I'm Christopher Senegal. This is not something I made up. I lived every single one of these principles. I was a full-time engineer, had a corporate job, and left. Now I'm a full-time entrepreneur. And I just want to give you those tips so that you can get ahead and be on the right track and not make some of the same mistakes I did along my journey to become a full-time entrepreneur. Right now, there's an influx of bad investing information from newbies and gurus looking to make a quick buck at our community's expense, which is why I need your help spreading the proper investing information so that we can put the right building blocks in place for our community. You can do this by leaving a comment, sharing the video, and clicking the bell and subscribe button. Building generational wealth through real estate is obtainable with the right direction. Let's help our community buy back our blocks. Also, I created a free ebook that gives you 5 strategies to invest in real estate that fit into any schedule. To get it, click the link in the description.